Sorry guys, unfortunately the home dressing room is not quite ready for you yet. If you'd like to gather your group into the warm-up room, we'll be with you in here momentarily. Is that okay? I do apologise.
So Nathan's supervisor's gone, really sorry guys, you're going to follow my colleague Nick. He's actually going to take you into the warm-up room.
Just thank you guys, we really appreciate it. We're ready in just 2 minutes for you, okay?
No, sorry guys, sorry.
Hello. I'll try.
Have a wonderful year.
Thank you very much. Thank you. You happy? You happy?
Yeah.
I'll just make sure my signature is beautiful.
Extremely, extremely grateful. Happy, amazed, blew my mind.
I wasn't expecting that at all. It was such a pleasant surprise, and like I'm so nervous that I want to cry. I'm so happy. So exciting to see like the player and like Son in like real life. It's amazing. I have no words to describe the feeling.
I thought he was like Madame Tussauds mannequin, and then I was like, oh, he blinks. I'm like, he's real. And then my heart just went like, and then my sister, she loves Son. And for him to be here, it's just amazing.
I literally came all the way from Colombia just to this stadium because he's actually my favorite player. And I can't believe I got to see him, so it's like amazing.
I was confused because we walked in and said that they wasn't ready. And I was like, it looks fine. I walked back in and Son is just standing right there. I was so surprised.
Well, okay. I asked you earlier who your favourite player was on the escalator, didn't I? What did you say?
Son.
Son.
Sure.
It is.
Cheers.
He's always singing that song for you. Thank you.
She's my legend.
Son. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Bye.